Good morning, my people from another mother. Today is Monday, June 2nd. I'm Michelle.
And I'm Rachel, and we're your hosts for this marvelous Monday. Only 13 more days until graduation.
Woo!
We've got all the news you need to know, so stay tuned.
Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Attention all 2014-2015 student government members. There will be a meeting at 7 a.m. in C-13 on Wednesday, June 4th.
Attention junior high students. If you received an invitation to the Junior High Achievement Awards, please return the response card to Mrs. Kamaris or Mrs. Stein ASAP. There will be a mandatory rehearsal on Tuesday, June 3rd, during 7th and 8th periods. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Kamaris or Mrs. Stein.
Eat at Chick-fil-A on Thursday, June 5th. Come to the Morristown Chick-fil-A between 5 and 8:30, and 20% of the proceeds will go to the class of 2017. Just mention Maple Shade Class 2017 when you order.
Speaking of food, because you know I'm hungry, what is the cafeteria cooking up today?
Hey guys, today we have a buffalo chicken on a club roll, honey glazed carrots, and of course, your choice of low-fat milk. Back to you guys in the studio.
Attention seniors, if you have been awarded an academic scholarship or award from your college or university of choice, or from an outside organization, please provide a copy of verification to Mr. Ferrante or Mrs. Hill in the counseling office before this Friday, June 6th. The award must be based upon academic achievement or service to the community. Awards based solely upon financial need cannot be announced at graduation.
The Fall Cheerleading Interest Meeting will be on Thursday, June 3rd at 2:30.
Mark your calendars for the annual alumni softball game. It's on Thursday, June 12th at 6 p.m. It's only $1 for students to watch. This year, Maple Shade staff and seniors will take on the Maple Shade Police and Fire Departments.
Anyone wanting to sign up for football in the fall who missed the meeting last week, please see Mr. Nick in B14. Also, all football players, please check your school email weekly for summer information.
It's time once again for Man on the Street Monday. Let's roll the segment.
What are you looking forward to this summer?
Chilling.
Sweet.
Sleeping.
Sweet.
Swimming.
Baseball.
Sweet.
Dreams Worth More Than Money by Meek Mill. Wait on that album.
Definitely playing soccer.
With who?
Baby Ritz.
I'm here with?
Josh.
Hey, I'm also Josh.
Hi.
All right, Josh. So, from one Josh to another, what are you looking forward to this summer?
Watching Brazil win the 2014 World Cup starting this June.
Well, that was all the news we got for you today. Be sure to check us out on YouTube. But before we go, we'd like to wish Samantha Noble,
Alyssa Erlin,
and Alina Oloski
a happy birthday.
From all of us in the TV studio,
thanks for watching and have a terrific day.
Hey, little mama, ain't gotta ask me if I want to. Just tell me, can I get a light? Roll you up and let it run through my veins. 'Cause I can always see the farthest stars.